Hello there. My name is Paul.
Hello. I am Aquila, and this is my wife, Priscilla, and we are from Pontus.
I'm from the same trade as you. Would you mind if I stayed with you as long as I helped out?
Yes, you are always welcome here.
Jesus is the Christ and Savior!
I don't believe that garbage!
Me either. Let's get out of here.
I am one step ahead of you.
Your blood be on your own heads, for I am innocent. I shall now preach to the Gentiles.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah, have fun with that.
We are attacking you.
Wait, what's going on?
Wrongdoing or a vicious crime, oh Jews, I would have a reason to accept your complaint. But since it's a matter of questions about words and names and your own law, see it to yourselves. I refuse to be a judge off these things. Now shit.
Aquila and Priscilla, will you two please join me on my journey to Syria?
We would love to.
Thank you.
I am cutting my hair, for I am under a vow.
Stay for a longer period of time.
No, I cannot. I will only return if God wills. Jesus is the Savior and Christ.
Amen. We believe.
Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Okay. I guess I'll be going.
This is God, Paul. Do not be afraid. Go back to Ephesus. Your friends need you.
Hi, my name is Paul. First, I would like to thank you all for coming out here tonight to just hear the word of God. And here will be is my good friend Priscilla. She will be assisting me tonight to teach you the word of God. Please introduce yourself, Priscilla.
Hello, my name is Priscilla, and I'm very happy to be here.
Priscilla is the wife of my very good friend, Aquila. We have been friends for many, 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 many years.
Many moons.
Many, many moons as well. Okay. I would like to just teach you all that you can always trust Jesus. That is the main point tonight of what I'm trying to teach you all, is that Jesus, you can go to him for anything, even if you've done wrong things in your life. Take me, for example. I used to be a very bad person. I prosecuted Christians. And if you don't know what that means, it means I killed them. So, yes, I am a murderer, but God was able to forgive me. And that's another point tonight, is that you can always go to God for forgiveness, because he will always forgive you.
Yes, you shall believe.
Under no circumstances, he will always forgive you.
Yes, he shall.
So good night, and please walk safe.
Thank you.
I
you said
time.